Hey there, just a quick vid to show you how to make one of these dual lit fan, three outlet, ice-based air cooling totes. This is just a quick shot to show you the potential of how much ice it can hold. Freeze two big blocks of ice, drop them in, those would be 20 to 25 pound blocks of ice. Those tubs hold about 3 gallons each. With those blue LED fans, that should look pretty cool. That's a pretty clear plastic. Running off a battery right now. As it gets dark, darker, darker, darker. Nighttime. Moved it over to the door so I could run it off the solar panel. Running great. Probably even a little bit stronger. I think that battery was a little weak I was using. There's your temps. Alright, and now the build. Poke a little hole right in the center so that when you drill it, the drill bit doesn't slip around. That's a 1¾-inch hole saw I'm going to use. That should be perfect for these. Alright, if we're lucky, those should fit. Yep, it's perfect. So now what I'm going to do is clean up the burrs. We'll just screw these in. And we'll just add the fans and drop the ice in. Okay, there it is. I'm doing it like that so I can drop in big blocks of ice. Or you could screw it in farther, you could cut those down a little bit, or whatever you want to do. Okay, now let's go ahead and mark off for the fans. okay, this is the last step. Either just glue the fans down, drop the lid on and add the ice, or if you want to make these fans removable, like I do, one easy way to do that is just buy some 3/8-inch dowel, cut down 4 pieces about the width of the fan, glue one there and one there, and then here and here. Then just glue them on like that. You can use ones that are lighted, not lighted, different speeds. As long as they're 80 millimeter, you can put any one of the fans in there. That's going to look cool at night. Here's a quick check of the ice. Been about an hour. Looks about the same, maybe a little smaller. Alright, now I got it over by the door. It's running on the solar panel. It's a little darker in this corner now, so you can see the blue tint. See how the ice is doing? Awesome. That's after about 2 hours. Still a huge ice block left in there. Two of them, actually.
And this is after about 3 hours. And this is after 5.
Still a lot of ice in there.
I ran it for about 7 total.
This thing's really working good. You gotta use a couple of big blocks of ice like that, but if you do, it'll work good for hours. That's the ice after about 7 hours. Still a lot left. I'd say you could go 10, maybe 12 hours on that ice. I didn't have any issues with condensation on the outside of the container, but if you do, it fits perfect inside a turkey roasting pan, one of those dollar store aluminum ones. Or you can just put it on a towel.